friends. Namaste.
Namaste.
Welcome to our daily communion.
Daily satsang.
Our daily satsang. In Sanskrit, satsang means meetings in truth. And it's so nice to feel that we're meeting in truth.
Yes.
In these strange times.
Yes, and for the Europeans, this is just before your bedtime, so that's a really great way to switch off from the day and then just take this meditation to sleep, yeah. Maybe even not look at any news after our meditation.
You know, I heard David talking once about, something Osho had said about using the Om meditation for sleep. And just chanting the Om meditation as you're in bed, as you're going, moving down into the silent gate of sleep. And to keep the Om with you, just to keep the Om with you all the time as you go. And it's said that if you keep that with you, it travels with you all night. So you get a deep sleep and you wake up with the Om. Vibrating and resonating in you, right?
Yeah, so on every out-breath, as you lie there to invite sleep, and every out-breath you can just imagine the Om. You don't have to do it out loud, but you focus on the Om sound for every out-breath as consciously as you can till sleep takes over. And Osho says that the last thought that we have before sleeping is going to be the first thought that we have when we wake up, as well as going through all night. So you get like 8 hours of meditation kind of thrown in by doing this. So it's just a beautiful way to clear our thoughts from stuff, you know, clear it out with a cosmic yes just before we enter that healing realm of sleep.
Yeah, yeah. I hope you guys are doing good, especially the ones of you who are self-isolating right now. I'm sure it's not so easy. Deva and I are in a very fortunate position right now out here, but I know some of you are self-isolating, and I want again to remind you that when you self-isolate, you become a monk or a nun. You know, you're in your cell, in your meditation
yes.
cell, and it's the opportunity for us all to slow down and find a place where we stop. That's why we're doing this with you now. It's just a moment where we can slow down together and just stop the mind, let the mind free, so we can just be in our own silent peace. And that's what the Om mantra gives us. It gives us this. It's an energetic resonant pulse that when we chant with Deva over and over, we move into a space of deep silence and peace. And you don't have to just do it for the few minutes we're doing it now. You can continue to do it, like Deva said, in your sleep and so on.
Yes, and just a reminder again of the Spotify and iTunes playlist of the healing mantras that can really just be in your space as much as possible during the day. You know, you don't have to, could just put that like a scent into the field, that you're always reminded of the healing sounds of the mantras, and that they that they enhance the space.
Yeah. Maybe we'll do, I was thinking, maybe I'll do a playlist of all the music that I like so much, that probably I think you guys wouldn't. So some of you would. So maybe I'll make a little Spotify playlist for those people who are not meditating.
What do you mean?
I've got some good ones in there.
Oh my God.
Okay. Okay, so are we ready to begin?
Always ready, no?
Okay. So let's take a moment to actually we have to just tune at the tambora and make sure that the tambora and the guitar is in tune. Like we showed you yesterday, Deva, you can see the guitar, of course, but you don't see the beautiful tambora that Deva's playing. Okay, so we just get this in tune and then we can begin. Let's see. So just in case you're a little unsure of what's going to happen, I'll just talk you through the meditation. We will chant Om, and then after a while we will chant the Gayatri Mantra, and then we will come back to the Om meditation to finish the session. Okay. So make yourself comfortable. Make sure as much as you can that your spine is straight, your back is straight, so we have the feeling of intention, movement towards the mantra. And when you're ready, you close your eyes with Deva and myself. A sense of coming home. To our own inner sanctum. And take a deep breath with us. And bring your awareness to the sounds in your room and in the house, wherever you are, and the sounds outside your window. Taking a moment to be aware of every sound. You'll be hearing the tambora. And take a deep breath. And when you're ready, you can begin chanting with Deva. Sound to go to the very end of the breath, and then a rebirth.
viturvariniam pargo devasya timahi deyoyona pracho Pargo devasya
eyes open. Just take a moment, close your eyes. Bringing our awareness to every sound and allowing every sound that is around us to be part of our silence. It means there's no disturbance to our silence. Everything is included in our silence. I'll take a moment to enjoy that moment. Or this moment, in a way of sounds. And remember, if it's not joyful, it's not meditation.
Talking about joyful, I'd love to sing Loka Samastha today. Loka Samastha says, may all beings be happy, all beings be happy and free. May all my thoughts, words and actions contribute in some way to the happiness of all beings. Yes.
I also wanted to just say a special hi to any of our Gayatri Festival beloveds who wanted to come and join us here in Costa Rica and who cannot. So if you're in here with us, then I just wanted to say hi. And
I've seen at least somebody.
Oh, that's nice. It's Lokasta, Loka.
Loka Samasta.
Loka Samasta.
Loka Samasta. Sukino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta. Sukino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta. Samasta sukino bhavantu loka samasta sukino bhavantu loka samasta sukino bhavantu loka Samasta Sukino Bhavantu Om Shanti Shanti Om Shanti Shanti Sukino Bhavantu Loka Samasta. sing it on your own one time?
Loka. Shanti, Shanti, Om Shanti, 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 Loka Samasta Sukhi. Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu Loka 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 Samasta Sukhino Just take a moment to come home to yourself. Close your eyes, Kim. Come home. imagine your breath as it completes its cycle. Sense of gratitude.
Pura vida.
Pura vida. That's the Loka Samasta is a good washing hands mantra too. The Gayatri is good, but Loka Samasta is also really good. So it's also a beautiful mantra to keep with you, huh? May all beings be happy. May all my thoughts, words, and deeds in some way
contribute to the happiness of all beings. I just saw that something from the Qantas crew, and that just a big thank you to all the crew that are still flying the planes for people to get back to where they want to go. And
yeah.
And for being compassionate to the passengers.
It's true. All the hospital people and the essential caregivers and drivers. Thank you all. And won't be for much longer. You heard it here.
We're kind of psychic.
Okay.
We love you so much. All love to you, and we'll see each other tomorrow.
Namaste.
Namaste.